Okay, we're live.
Oh, we're live. Okay, you guys. This is Sandra Crone, and I'm here with Kelly Beezer, and we are at the Reset Conference in Indianapolis, and we're kind of playing around. So we're here in Kelly's hotel room, and we just set up our ProPhoto lights, or your ProPhoto lights, I should say, and I'm going to take her headshots with my Rolleiflex, and it's gonna be fun. So let's do it. Okay. If you guys have any questions, I'm just popping on without any warning. So if you have questions, awesome. If not, there goes my light again. Then that's fine. All right, so we're gonna start, and I'm gonna meter you. Got to turn everything on. So let's make sure this is on. Test it. Good. It's exactly where it should be.
We just know what we're doing.
It's like we know what we're doing. It's amazing. I think I'll just turn down like a half a stop and then it'll be right where I want it. I'll try it one more time. Perfect. Yeah, perfect. All right, let's do this. Do you want to turn on that hair dryer?
Oh, geez. As if the hair wasn't crazy enough all on its own.
That's pretty high.
Is it high? But you're far away.
Yeah,
go
ahead and get it down low and just give her a little lift in your hair.
Do you want me to push the cold button?
No, it's totally fine. Is it hot? It doesn't feel hot. It's cold by the time it gets here.
The craziest.
Yeah. Oh gosh, that knob light.
This is what photographers do when we get together. This is how photographers party. Oh my god, I love it. So, I want this not so much. So let's bring that over here.
Okay, so bring that over.
No,
perfect. Her. Okay, not me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is there a way? Will that stretch? You can come and get it from the thing.
Yeah.
Let's do that. You can turn it off. And I'm going to do just a couple without it.
Okay.
Just making sure we're all right. Can relax. It kind of, you know what? With those curtains behind you, it looks like an old-timey photo booth.
That makes
you
me
know?
Really happy.
It's actually really
oh my gosh.
Fun. I want you to relax and just kind of breathe into it. Yeah, fierce. I love it. Okay. You can smile if you want to.
He's like, my mouth is twitching.
Oh,
he's like,
God.
Yeah.
Inconsistent exposures. I'll be like, I know. It's because the lights went out.
Thanks for calling us out.
So what's fun about this camera is once it's focused, I can just refocus it using my body like a bellows. I'm gonna get closer. All right, I want you to relax. There you go. Beautiful. Chin up a little for me. Gorge.
Why am I mouth twitching?
That's
so weird.
I'm
nervous. Like, it doesn't bother me to speak in front of a room full of people,
I know,
but
getting your picture taken.
Being in front
scary.
Of Sandra is like, whoo!
We're having this little bar in the back, and we'll just have to deal with that. So I don't normally use a beauty dish. Is there anything I need to know about it?
That it's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Should I have it more paramount? I'm doing a little bit of loop.
No, I think I would position it just like this if I were doing studio work, for
right.
sure.
Cool. Good. So I want you to look down over here. Now look down towards your other elbow. No, look back where you were.
I'm so glad you do this to people too. This is exactly what I would do.
No, that's gorgeous. Beautiful. Just like that. Lovely. I want you to relax. I want you to look down a little bit more. I'm never going to give you a double chin. This is a safe place to look down. Okay?
Women never want to look down, as I'm sure you know.
Because they're like,
I know what happens.
I know what happens.
Like fake laugh until it turns into real laughter.
Exactly.
If you do it long enough, yeah.
That's good. That's beautiful. I'm gonna back up just a little. Are we
okay.
have any questions or anything? Is anybody even watching?
Yep.
They're all at the Reset Conference.
I know.
But we're in here playing.
I want you to relax your body a little.
Okay.
So I want you to either like bring. Is there a way you can kind of bring your knee up?
We'll see.
Yeah. And kind of lean in and just,
ugh.
know.
I don't
not
know
like
if I bend
that.
Do you like that's like the wrong kind of photo shoot. That's not what we're doing.
Not what we're going for. Let's give you something to put your feet up on.
Okay.
I'm gonna use this.
Isn't this bag the best color ever?
Ever. So bring your feet
okay.
up on that. Good.
Okay.
Yeah, and just kind of come in. And I want to just see what you do with your hands.
Okay.
Good. You can even bring them up, touch your face. Turn your, yeah, no, I actually like that where you were kind of here. Beautiful. Just like that. It's great. We're total professionals.
Obviously.
We know exactly what we're doing right now.
Yes.
It's kind of amazing. Okay. That's beautiful. Yes, that's perfect. That's perfect, girl. Good, and relax. Take a breath. Kind of lean in, yeah. Good, I think you'd like to make
I think
again.
So, too. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Twitchy mouth,
blinky
eyes.
Blinky. I thought you should see me get my picture taken of a hot mess. Good.
I'm amazed you can tell I blinked. You are a professional.
I know.
Look at you.
I've done this before.
I can tell.
I was double checking my settings right, like 14 times. Do that. Kind of like, show me what you do just normal with your hair when you're just like.
Nothing. I do nothing with my hair.
That's not true. You're so gorgeous. Look at your hair at me. That's
what do I do with my hair?
I don't know.
I do nothing with my hair.
That's not true. Beautiful. Mm. Oh, shoot.
Okay, I'll do it again.
I want you to kind of look up at the light like you were doing. That was
okay.
Really cute. Good. Burp, burp, burp. I want you to just look right here straight at me. Good. Beautiful. Just like that. Super fierce. I usually work with this on a tripod. That's why it feels like. And just a hint of a smile.
Going crazy right now. It's like it's not wanting its picture taken.
No, it's all right.
Okay.
You don't have to do serious face if you don't want to. That's good. I'm looking for it now. Good.
Okay. Should we do some blowy hair?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see where I'm at.
Okay.
I've got two more in this roll. Let's do one more. Let's just do these two and then
okay.
We'll come over here and blow your blow hair.
Okay. Excellent.
We'll do two.
That light is gonna
drive me nuts.
Yeah.
Girl, you can smile. There it is.
Hey. Well, I wanted to say hey, but
hey.
I didn't want you to take a picture of me going hey, because it doesn't translate in stills.
No, you're like, hey,
there's a girl. Oh my gosh.
All right.
Amazing.
Let's do another roll.
Okay.
All right, we can end live. It's all good.